Hello, everyone, and welcome to the June 2024 episode of IDZ News. Here are the three stories that we are highlighting for this month. First up, read the blog post, Enhancing Security at the Edge with Intel Software Guard Extension. Intel SGX enhances edge security by creating isolated enclaves for sensitive data, crucial for protecting workloads in edge computing environments. The blog post details steps for verifying SGX compatibility, such as checking Intel's specification database, adjusting UEFI firmware, and confirming SGX status on Linux systems. It highlights the importance of correct memory configuration and lists SGX-capable processors, including the Intel Xeon Platinum 8470. Developers can leverage SGX to secure applications against various threats, ensuring robust data protection. Visit the blog page and follow the additional resource links on it to learn more. On to the next story, listen to Intel's Code Together podcast that delves into 2024's top AI trends. Tony interviews Rahul and Ryan as they highlight the rise of multimodal AI, blending text, images, and video into cohesive models. They discuss how open source AI is gaining traction, offering competitive alternatives to proprietary systems and making AI more accessible. The trio talk about how simplified APIs are enabling non-specialists to integrate AI seamlessly. The discussion also covers economic impacts, potential market shifts, the expanding role of AI across industries, advancements in AI-assisted development, and the ongoing focus on ethical and security challenges. It's a two-parter, so settle in and enjoy the chat. Next up, we are happy to announce that the 2024.2 release of Intel Graphics Performance Analyzers is out. This update brings a redesigned graphics monitor UI for easier navigation, improved shader code analysis, and enhanced accessibility features. GPA framework now boasts better stream playback performance and supports the latest interfaces defined in Windows SDK 10.0.26.100. Plus, we've added preliminary support for Vulkan applications using dynamic rendering extensions. Download now for free and enjoy a more stable and efficient performance analysis experience. Check out the release notes for all of the details. Before we go, don't forget to join us this September at Intel Innovation. We invite all you developers and technologists to join your peers, industry luminaries, startup entrepreneurs, and technologists across Intel and the global technology community to solve the world's toughest challenges in AI and beyond together. Learn and get hands-on experience with the latest software and hardware development technologies, explore Intel and partner products and services, and network and collaborate across multiple developer communities to exchange unique ideas and perspectives. Don't just code the future, define it. Secure your spot at Intel Innovation September 24th and 25th in San Jose, California by being one of the first 100 to receive a free pass. Limited developer passes are available. You can register by following the link in the description. If you can't wait until September, check out Intel's Developer Zone at developer.intel.com. It's your official source for developing on Intel hardware and software and exploring Intel's most popular development areas and resources. That's all for this month. Thank you for joining me once again, and remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel so that you can stay up to date with everything IDZ News. I'll see you next month.